What is that?
That's a washing machine.
What does it wash?
Clothes.
What does that wash?
That's a refrigerator. Top compartment keeps food frozen. And the bottom compartment maintains a temperature of 38 degrees.
And you sell these?
We rent them.
So you sell electricity, and then you rent all the things that need electricity?
More or less.
We don't need any of these things.
Well, the conveniences. Their use gives you time to do other things.
What other things?
Well, like other chores.
So you invent machines to do those, then what do?
You can enjoy a more leisurely life.
It ain't more leisurely, because we gotta work more to pay for all this stuff.
He's got you there.
This is the future. Every home in New York City has electricity. They have refrigerators, and some even have electric stoves.
The washing machine seems like a good idea, I must admit.
It is the future, ma'am.